Hello everyone. In the last two videos, I have discussed up to question number 7, and now I am going to solve question 8 and question 9 remaining questions. So keep watching my next video for solutions of the remaining questions and having coming more important questions. Let's question number 8. The owner of a cell phone shop charged his customer 28% more than the cost price. If the customer paid rupees 8960 for the cell phone, then what was the cost price? What was the cost price of the cell phone? This is also in this question. Carefully observe. Customer more than cost price shop charges 28%. That is, this will be gain, taking as gain. And if the customer paid 8960 for the cell phone, and this will be selling price. So then what is the cost price? So you can take cost price formula, shortcut formula, 100 upon 100 plus gain percentage multiplied by selling price. Okay. And this will be 100 plus gain. Gain percentage is 28% multiplied by SP. Selling price is 8960. And this will be 100 upon 128 product 8960. And this will be 7 and this will be 7 and this is 7 and 7 8 56 6 5 9 8 and this is 70 and this will be 7000. So rupees 7000 is the correct option. So rupees 77,000 is the cost price. Okay, so option B is the correct option. Okay, let's question number 9. The difference between the CP and this question was come in the exam. Bank clerk 2009 mein aaya tha. Bank clerk ka jo exam hai 2009 mein, bank clerk 2009 mein this question aaya tha. So next question number 9. This question also come SSC 10 plus 2 mein aaya tha 2011 mein aaya tha. The difference between cost price and selling price, CP and SP, cost price and selling price of an article is 240 difference. Okay. That is SP minus CP is 240. This is given according to this question, and profit is 20%. Then selling price, what will be? You know, gain percentage is selling price minus CP upon CP multiplied by 100. So gain percentage is 20 and this will be 240, because this is value 240 upon CP multiplied by 100, and from this CP is 240 multiplied by 100 upon 20, and this is 00 cancel to 12, and that is 1200. This is the CP 1200 is the cost price. Okay, and so selling price is 1200 plus 240 is the gain. So therefore this will be 14440. because selling price minus cost price is the 240, and this will be the gain. So selling price equals to 1200 plus 240, that is 440. Okay, so 440 is the correct option. So option A is the correct option. This is the selling price of this article. Next, move to question number 10. This question option, this question, A calculator is bought for rupees 350 and sold at a gain of 15%. Rupees 350 mein purchase kiya tha and sold 15%. What will be the selling price of the calculator, which is the correct option? This question Hotel Management 2010 mein aaya tha. So this is here given cost price is 350. Cost price is rupees 350 and gain is 15%. Gain is 15%. So the formula is SP equals to 100 plus gain percentage upon 100 multiplied by CP. This is the shortcut formula. So SP is 100 plus gain percentage 15 upon 100 multiplied by cost price 350, and this will be 115 upon 100 multiplied by 350. And this is 115 multiplied by 3015. That is, this will be product after product. This will be 402.50. So this is the correct option. That is, option D is the correct option. So this is the selling price. This selling price will be this. Okay. So if you not subscribe this channel, I request you must subscribe this channel for new customers. And if you like this trick, press like button. And if any thought in your mind about this trick, then please mention in the comment box. And keep watching my next video for remaining question solution. Okay, have a good day.